so they're all healed up. And ready to get it popping. So we're probably gonna enter sneakily. So we're above these guys, yeah, okay, cool. So first things first, we're gonna have everyone hide.
Smoother than a whisper. Whatever comes, I'm ready.
So we're gonna go through this and make sure. It looks like they can see us from the top. Yeah, it's kind of weird. So what we'll have to do is actually have them branch off. Oh, actually, can I jump this? Oh, there's something over here. Never mind. Cool. So we probably will one-shot this chick too. She's right over there. Okay. So first one, we're gonna have... Who should we have over here? I think Lazel. Let's see. How do we want to do this? We can split up in two different groups of two. I don't want to leave anyone too far by themselves. Let's see. To take care of you guys, we'll have them. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do you. Yeah, you know what? I have faith in Lazel. I think Lazel can do it.
Staying out of sight.
Alright, so I can't get in her view. Ooh, I didn't realize that I could do this.
Something over there.
Alright. Holy shit. Actually, we might be able to take her out right now, since her door is open. Here, let's see. So that's 21. Yeah, it's not gonna be a one shot. Actually, let's have her jump down. Oh, I'm gonna lose health though. Can't have that. What is that? Is that anything? Oh, it's gonna be four either way. Yeah, just do it. Booby trapped. how do we want to do this? We'll have you waiting on the outside, actually. There we go. That'll be fine. Yeah, so you'll be right here. Ready to go. No, here's what I want. We'll have Lazelle in between the healer chick. And then we'll have Shadowheart above those traitors to detonate. Yeah, that'll be fine. And then she'll get a hit on this one. Okay. So that'll be fine. Let me go back over here. Let's have Shadowheart break up from the group.
What comes now?
And go over there. Since we haven't done anything, I could probably do this. Yeah. Be over here, and then these two will take on Minthara and who can see me from over there? What is your vision? I mean, we're not doing anything. Yeah. Oh, it really is just one of these little guys. Then we'll take out the hobo goblin. I did set some barrels over by the old beat 'em up guy, but I guess we're not gonna have somebody to go detonate. Cause I want another enemy over here. Cause Minthara and the hobgoblin guy, that could be a bad time. I think they're gonna see us. So let's see.
How about I start following you, eh? How'd you like that?
Just saying, those eyes.
There you go. We'll do that. So we'll be over here, in between these two sections, because we have spells. We'll be on the top, and then Karlach. Where's the nearest ladder, by the way? I could jump across and go down that way if need to.
Karlach. Leave me alone.
Gonna get right over here. She'll be up top because she's probably gonna have to take out this guy who's kind of away from the action. Here, I'll position myself right there. Hiding.
Time for a soft touch. Keeping my head down.
Okay, so this is it. So the big question is, can we kill the hobgoblin in Minthara in one attack? I'm just going to do this one more time. I need to position myself here. I'm going to say... All right, so that one should detonate everything. All right, and we need to get this one. And then this one. All right. This is going to start the whole fucking thing. Path is interrupted. Shit. Oh. Do I need to move a little bit closer here? All right. How's that? Yeah, because this one, this area right here is the big gamble. Wait. Path interrupted on this too. Okay. I need it. Okay, just a little bit. Please tell me that this can work. Because this is going to be so awesome. Alright, so that's good. Now, question is, can we hit this? Okay, yeah. So this spot right here. This is the spot. Fuck, and I just moved. Alright, so let me just save right here, since this is our spacing that we have, or that we want. I'm gonna do this, just the three, so I can detonate this guy. Detonate that one. And detonate that one. Alright, here it is. Here we go. Holy shit. Okay. So that just happened. So somebody hit me. I don't actually see what's going on over here, but real quick. So, what's going on down there? Oh, did the spiders poison all of them? Maybe? I think that's what that was. Or somebody. Who's that? Oh, shit, he's pissed. Alright, Karlach. You're gonna need to jump in. So, did we kill Minthara? I don't see her. Okay. Well, I probably should have paid attention to what happened, but... Here we are. Let's see. Somebody's just taking damage down there. Oh, they're fighting spider. They're fighting spiders. He's fighting a spider down there.
My breath.
So now the eye has also noticed me. Interesting.
I'd love to, thanks.
Oh, this guy over here.
Time for a natter.
I wouldn't dawdle if I were you.
Wait, you're talking to me? Alright, well. Stop moving. Holy shit, I'm trying to attack you. Okay, wait for him to come around. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, so that's good. We'll finish this up over here, and then you guys start it over here. We're gonna have two separate fights and have it be one big fight. So we want this chick to get closer to these two. This is gonna be so cool. Didn't go exactly how I wanted to. I didn't realize the hobgoblin guy wasn't gonna take it. Alright, just need you to join in. Join these two over here. Come on. Come on, it'll be fun. All right, here we go. So we do 1, 2, and 3. Oh. Oh shit. Wow, we got swept up in that. Oh, you're invisible. Fuck. I didn't expect to take that much damage, but okay. This guy's in that. It's all good. Here, so we got Lazel going. Let's see. Don't want you to get involved. Let's see, who should I? You know what? Let me see if I could kill this chick and then pop out. So save. Do this.
Sort of fight. And now.
And do this again. Daze first. Regular attack. So since you're one of the leaders, 65% chance.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
We'll grab that later. Hide.
Thank you.
I want to get close enough to hit you. One of these should do it. Yeah. Yo, what's up? How's it going, Lion? You took a little bit of damage. How long is your gameplay? I don't know, like 30? 40 hours, maybe? Nah, it's probably like 20, 30, something like that. And so that this chick that's invisible, who's going to die, shows up. Not really gonna know what's going on. Here, you do one of these. And then pop this. I think this game have the longest hour if you need to grind. What do you mean? I think I'm just gonna do, let's see. Should I do a big heal? Let's do a level 2. Take your got temporary hit points. Alright, we'll end. We gotta wait for this chick to show up. You're gonna burn to death. Potion of Featherfall? Alright, so now you should show up. Wait, so she's still invisible? Oh, you're annoying. Is there something I could do for invisible enemies? Yeah, that sucks. I mean, I guess I could just do another heal. Just wait. Take you
swift and lethal. On the move.
Let's see. I'll wait. You're right here. Your invisibility should run out. Really? When does the invisibility run out? Alright, well, that's annoying. I don't think there's a way I could, I could do anything with that. Yeah, I could do this. Let's use this.
On the move. Victory awaits. My path be true.
What are you gonna do now? Holy shit. There it is. Now I gotcha. Oh, you are fucked. So hit her with level 3. Just need you to die. All right, so these two are good. Let's heal you.
Indolence breeds madness.
Second wind. That should be good. Go back over here, see how this is going on this side. I got a couple people over there. Alright, so how tough is this eye? Alright. The eye. Do two. I think you're the one that shot me. The eye didn't take any damage. Interesting. Do it again. Alright, so magic may not work on the eye then. Temporarily hostile, okay. So how much? One hit's good for you, and then use the rest on you. Really? You guys are both hanging on by a thread? That's fucking hilarious. What are you gonna do? Alright, so who's still alive down here? I think you guys are just about dead. I'm not gonna do that. I think just one hit to you. Before we move over, bring these two back into this fight. Yeah, that chick going invisible. Turn this, made that very annoying. He's doing, but I'm gonna kill him now. So he's full health. And he's like just freaking out now. Yeah, I have no idea what's going on with him. But I guess we're gonna get into this fight here. Do this first. Move over here. You still alive? Yeah, you are. Oh, you're just about dead. Ah! 90% chance. Let's see if this actually hits. So that's done. Let's see. Who could we hit? I can't hit you from there. I don't know what that... what the leader's doing over there, but...
taste my fury.
All right, Karlik. All right. It's go time.
Let's finish this.
Can I hit you around the corner? Yeah, if he's not attacking us, I'm not gonna make him attack us.
Got to move.
See. No. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, I guess I gotta deal with this. Alright, well. Didn't go quite the way we wanted it, but. This is it. Alright. Let's do this. We got only level 2s left. Alright, so we're gonna do 1. Alright, so I don't know where these wargs are.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Oh. Right there. Yeah, they're running all the way around. Shoot you. There we go. Do this. All right, well, let's kill this guy while we're all in front of him. Bring him into the fight now. Hit it with this. Yeah, this whole thing got kind of thrown off because I didn't expect that chick, one, to live and then go invisible. I don't know why he's so scared. He's not doing anything either. So we have the magic missiles to get these guys. You're gonna come get me, you might as well. Might as well come get you first. I think we only have to go a little bit.
With haste.
15 might do it. 15 hits. Alright, so you're good. Wait. Did this guy reset again? We can actually go to camp right now. Well, I don't want to do that. I mean, this is so weird. Like, the guy's bugged. I think he died. Or something, you know? Do you see this? We could save just so that if we start it up, because we already used a bunch of our stuff.
My eyes grow heavy. Best to make up.
Yeah, his health's all the way back up again.
Defile the.
So now he's back. I don't know what the actual fuck happened with that, but I mean, we'll let it rock. He's the only one we have to kill right now, so this is a guaranteed hit. Yeah, the game does shit like this, and it's kind of buggy. Do this. I mean, yeah, we used up a bunch of our stuff already, so I mean, it is what it is. Then just do lacerate, give him some bleed. Oh wait, first. Lacerate. 85%. And finish it up with that. We could kill him in one turn. Yeah, so this guy was like bugged or something.
Another parasite collected. It there must it be useful.
So now these guys are gonna join in. That's fine. So now everyone is joining in. Okay. This will be fun. Are these explosive? No, that'd be too convenient. He's gonna run away, you little bitch. Alright, well, I'm gonna kill you first. So first... Yeah, I can't get around you. Okay. So let's see. Let's do Frenzy again. Go up to you. Kill you. ~70%. Yeah, we'll do just a regular attack. And then move in a little bit closer. I can't. There we go. That's the main attack.
Stand in my way.
So who do I have left? So there's a guy over there. I think I might just be able to hit you with this. Yeah.
Fall by my hand.
Ah, well, I see how it's gonna be. Stay together.
Have them ready. I'm
death. Make way.
All right. So Minthar is definitely dead, right? We didn't actually verify if that was the case. Everyone's full up on health. Yeah, I guess, I mean, we're missing spells, which kind of sucks, but not that bad. We could have actually went back and healed, but I'm like, we're already here. Let's just do it. I feel like that would have been really cheap, and like, we're already making it very easy on ourselves. Yeah, but now that they're all aware, with all the leaders dead, they'll just kind of run to us. We'll make things easier. Oh, this is awesome. They're gonna all come to us. I need some spells available with, like, splash effects or something. Maybe there's, like, a potion you could use to bring your spells back. Hexed strength again. Oh, that's it. Alright. So for you, Shadowheart, I have you in here.
Keep going.
Kill this guy. What happened to the wargs that were fighting us? You know? I don't expect you're gonna have a lot of HPs. Really? Alright, well, you're dead now.
Alright.
Alright, so who's hexing Lele? Let's go for that person. Cause yeah. Don't do that. Don't you hex my Lele. Oh, I could throw something. Let's see. Nope. I can't. Maybe I could hit you from here, though. Could I hit you? No, I don't have enough move. Alright. Firebomb slime. Oh, this will be good as a group. I like that. Okay, cool. Okay. Yeah, I want to try some of these throws that we haven't been doing. Anything else I can throw? So concentration broken. That works. Something that's gonna have some sort of area of effect. I don't think I have anything though. Well, I know there's this. Yeah, probably not that. Alright, I'm just gonna drop this. It's a level 1. 95. 70. 85. Okay. Oh, you're still alive. Look at you. being all special.
Time to strike. On the move.
Really? There you go. And yep, just end. Come on, what are you guys waiting for? Ooh. Oh, you're gonna be sneaky. Alright, well, they're gonna do shit like that. This loop. It's level one. Alright, so since they're gonna be hiding over there, I think that's pretty cheeky.
I've got it.
Let's see. So I'm gonna do flow. If you're gonna do that. I'm gonna do this. Path is interrupted. Here. How's that? Alright, and then we can shoot. Give you gaping wounds. Let's see. You're all dead. Okay, yeah, this one. Slightly drunk. Oh no. Missed. Let's see, so we can do magic missile. Two. Let's do three. All right. I think just a regular melee hit on you. Torturer Spike. Do we have anything else we can use? Yeah, I'll be fine. We do this. I think we might actually be able to hit it from here. Explodes off. Let's see. Darkness. So you're dead. Okay. If I have anything to say about it.
On my way.
Let's do dash. Okay.
This is gonna feel good.
We're still down there. I can't really tell. So, for whatever reason, what's-his-face was killing the spiders. The leader. Have no idea.
Incoming.
Weird. Her eyes were, like, catching up to her. Dead.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Okay, let's finish this up. Oh, I don't have any more of those. Okay. I have one extra one. Doesn't count as a spell, which is kind of neat. Makes things like this very easy. Can I get in there to hit you? Alright, so that'll be one, two. Yeah, we'll see if that'll kill him. And then one, two. Alright.
Victory awaits.
So who's still alive? You? Or this one down here?
On the move.
I can't see. Oh, you're so. Yeah, it's you. Unfortunately, I can't reach you. Cool. Alright. So we don't really have any more enemies, it looks like.
There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
All right, so gang's all here. Gonna go take on any stragglers. Well, I guess we could go back real quick. Still gotta get Halson. Sausage. I don't know why some of the stuff costs what it does. Oh, there you go. There. Hey, this guy's back. Let's save real quick.
The cub holds out his leg, revealing a ragged wound.
No.
Closes, the cub begins testing his weight on.
The little beast's quite charming once you get.
Okay. So, they're back together with me. Did we. Okay. Whatever. So, saved. Right back here. We just gotta go for anyone that's still alive. So the torturer guys are over here. I don't know what happened with those wargs. No one in here. Oh, there's a couple in here. That torturer guy's gone. God damn it, stop moving. Yeah. I just feel like one of them was him. All right. So some of these that I set up, I never got a chance to use. I guess we could have started off with him. I thought he was going to join in. But yeah, no. No torturers. Alright, well, we know Halson is still gonna, we're gonna have to go help him. Was this really all of them? Oh no. There it is. Alright, yeah, you guys come in here. Make it easier to blow all of you up together.
Heading out.
Why can't I throw it? Path is interrupted. There. Then I could throw another. Then I'll try to save. Oh, because I did that one. Yeah, I'm not doing any of our concentration. I don't think it's necessary. Just speed this up. Okay. Well, that happened. You gotta miss. Oh, you actually hit. There's a couple archers here. So now we got you right over here. I'll probably just go
swift
right here.
As my feet can carry me.
All right, so that'll be 1, 2. Oh, I can't reach the others. Oh, but they're not even in the fight. Oh, that's hilarious. Okay. If that's the case, then we'll do you, close range. Now we'll do you. Wow. Some bad rolls.
Can't give up. Moving.
I think I can hit you from there. Yeah. They say just blow him up. Just finish this. Where are you? Alright, so you're up here. I can hit this ladder. All right. Really? Come on.
Got to keep fighting. Got to move.
Another one done. So that's all these guys done. There are some wargs somewhere. Says there's somebody up here. What are you doing over here?
Dear child, the goblins have blood on their minds. I am...
Oh. So he's just gonna get out of here. That's funny. I guess we could just do a regular hit. Definitely do this. Yeah, I was looking for you, man.
Regression has won you no friends.
Well, I don't give a damn.
You've started a panic. Word of your actions is about to spread.
Oh, no. No. He's, here.
Objective noted.
All right. Thanks, man. Cool. Yeah, he had some pretty cool stuff. It's weird that he didn't want to fight. I'll have to... Shit, I didn't mean to pick it up as you, but whatever.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Alright, so all the barrels that I wasted, not wasted, but used, I can get back in here, but let's keep killing.
Let's get going.
And then we'll spend like, what, an hour collecting all the shit? Spread throughout. Alright, so you're dead. Huh. What is this? Here, just take this. Because this gets into here. Alright, so we're gonna do... But then critical hit.
Fuck yes.
Fuck yes, indeed.
Find a route.
I just like keep finding these fucking things like everywhere. Okay. Oh, I could have done the swift movement. I could have ended that. I guess it's not a big deal. Because we could heal again if we want to. Nope. This should finish it if I do this. Alright. And another one. Bites the dust. Alright, well I'll go over here later. Let's finish up the main area first. Man, there's a lot. This area takes forever. So I think, oh, there's still some more over there.
Time to rest.
Oh. We'll get you in a second. Don't worry. We leave no one behind. We're trying to take out entire bloodlines. Fine for you. You're not really that special. Yeah, get a little bit closer. Fuck. Too close. It's all right. Path is blocked. Okay, well, let's fucking walk right here. Holy shit.
Have to keep going.
Stop making this more difficult than it has to be, game. We're here to exterminate. Path is interrupted. Oh my god. There, you happy? Dead, dead, dead. That's the distance spell. I can't use it again? Alright, well. Whatever. God damn it, I thought I was gonna kill him. So I have Wrath going. So everyone here is dead. Dead, dead, dead. So there were wargs after us. Am I not gonna be able to? I might be able to get over there. Yeah, so she definitely died. She was the only leader that went down really easy. Yeah, so the wargs, something happened to them. They were out here running towards us. We never got a chance to actually fight them. Yeah, I just locked.
Okay. What's past this?
There we go. So for whatever reason, when we blew shit up, the hobgoblin really didn't like the spiders, and he had like some kind of fear status, and like he was bugged, he wasn't doing anything, so we just like were hitting him, and then when we killed the other enemies that we were fighting, that's when it initiated an actual fight with him. Where is the door? Is the door to the dungeon back here? Oh, here it is. Got it. Alright, so since this is the last fight, we'll just do one more of these. We'll free house and then we'll go through and collect everything, I guess. Just to really beat it all the way home. Damn. Your suggestions are terrible. Holy fuck. I just need 4. Got it. I'll have to start splitting stuff up. Okay. Hurry towards the sound. Is this Owlbear?
Nothing. Both animals look fine.
The owlbear is not going to kill the dog, is it? I'm serious. I'll
murder this. Furiously. These two have become firm friends.
Okay. You better not hurt. Scratch. Okay. We're good. Guys, I was gonna have a fucking problem. As soon as I heard that, I was like, dude, it killed the dog, didn't it? You guys are buds. Oh, this is adorable. I hate this game. It's the worst. All right.